Civil Code, Article 847. When the testator institutes some heirs individually and others collectively, as when he says, I designate as my heirs A and B, and the children of C, those collectively designated shall be considered as individually instituted, unless it clearly appears that the intention of the testator was otherwise.
This is Legal Philippines.